Former President Uhuru Kenyatta has reacted over the event that has been taking place. And this is the statement by Uhuru Kenyatta for the President of the Republic of Kenya. I start, my fellow Kenyans, I come to you with heavy heart, saddened by the loss of lives as questioned by the current situation prevailing in our country. It is the right of every Kenyan to protest as determined by the Constitution, well promulgated in 2010. It is also the duty of leaders to listen to those they lead. At this trying time for our country, I want to remind all leaders that they were elected by people. Listen to the people is not a choice, but a mandate, enshrined in the principles of our constitution and in the basis and philosophy of democracy. Leaders must know that people and authority they have is donated to them by the people. I therefore call for calm and for the leaders to show restraint and do not do the right thing by listening to the people and not antagonist to them. Violence on either side is not the answer. As you are former president, I have felt the weight and the difficulty of leading Kenya. I therefore pray for wisdom, civility to be established, and for peace and process to belong to all of us, children of Kenya. Dear Kenyans, I stand with you and I ask our leadership to embrace dialogue and speak to the people and not at the people. I pray for peace and understanding on the part of each and every Kenyan, and for all of us to remember the Kenya is bigger than one of us. There is nothing cast in stone that cannot be changed. God bless Kenya. Ndio ujumbe rasmi wake rais, aliyekuwa rais Uhuru Kenyatta. Takuwa nakupasha taarifa zaidi, endelea kusubscribe, utakupata taarifa zaidi.